represents?
In full content, because each city have any owner's laws.
Okay, each city has its own laws.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, in the first hits animal laws, that law talk about the animals in life in a place when have is clean, not is the room.
It is not small.
It's in a big place with air, sun, don't rain.
Okay.
The second life, the second law, speak and the animals not can. Can be human experiments.
Okay.
Experiments. Not as talk about not gained for fights or like hunters.
Mm-hmm.
And the final, the last, about this is more general.
Okay.
Because that speak environment.
Yeah, it is about the environment.
We need to care about environment because the environment, they must like it.
I mean, well, it is about that the animals must be free.
Yes, in the.
They have to live in a natural habitat, not in cages, not enclosed.
That
is the last one.
Much general, is the
it is the most general one. Yeah. Okay. Good.
Now, President Bullfight is considered animal abuse.
Uh-huh.
And for the most part, they are used in the parties of big audience.
Yeah.
And it's a violation of the rights of the animals. And some consider it diversion and other cultures.
Yeah. Different points of view.
And the people that have lost the interest in the attending events of this seal, it also leads to the prohibition of animals in circles, and still not a law provision in Mexico created using this. Only some states has created a law of bullfight, for example, Mexico City, Sinaloa, Guerrero,
I am going to talk about puppy mills.
Mm-hmm.
And bullfighting.
Good.
Some of the wrong that the people do with their pets are keep them in little spaces. When they don't find themselves with the pet anymore, they leave the bed alone,
mm-hmm.
or other decides to fight to use they to fight,
yeah,
and rent they to save.
Okay.
And about the bullfighting, in Mexico it's very popular, and some people enjoy this,
mm-hmm.
Others don't care about
mm-hmm.
that, and
mm-hmm.
others are easing this occurred. For example, in the state of Sonora,
mm-hmm.
is
there is a law?
There is a law that prohibits the bullfighting.
Okay. In Sonora.
In Sonora. And I think that if you have a puppy or animal to care, you can take care of it. Not only for money or other things. That's it.
Oh.
Well, some organizations that help
they use taxes and all of the money we pay, but they use to really on animals. What kind of activities they do? I haven't heard about that. Okay, I know Semarnat, but...
Is Semarnat?
Yeah.
Project de EXA is special environment.
Environment.
Environment. But protect the environment is the same the animal because the help habitat the animals.
Yeah, they are.
There's no distinction.
Yeah, I understand your point. Okay. You make yourself understand, man.
It's the same Greenpeace. It's the same. It's the same Semarnat, but the difference is that Greenpeace is institution, the private.
It's a private institution.
Private.
Yeah.
It's private institution, and it's come for the social.
Some partnerships.
Some partnerships.
Yes.
The Bahia Commission annual or organizations events.
Yeah, they organize events.
Events or monetary donation. The same as Africa Safari, a Parque Loro, is the zoo.
Our zoos, yeah.
School, they look for is protect the animals. Same as in Warner Excision.
Danger?
Excision.
Okay. Species in danger of extinction.
Yes.
Yeah. In danger species.
Danger species.
Very good.
Yes.